Yes, Shemesh. In US&A, if you want to marry a girl, you cannot just go to her father's house and swap her for 15 gallons of insecticide. Before American woman will allow you in her vagine, you must do something called dating.
My name is Jenny. Pleased to meet you.
Hello, Jenny. Nice to meet you.
Thank you for coming in today to see if Great Expectations is right for you.
Yes.
What would you like to see happen if you met your ideal woman?
I will love her. We will be as one.
So
I will give her television, remote control, a red dress. I hope we'll
fit. So you're saying
her.
You have a good life, and back home you can
yes.
provide for her a good life, and that's what you'd
yes.
like to do?
Okay, but great. If she cheat on me, why you laugh?
I think that's sweet. Keep going.
Yes, but if she cheat on me, I will crush her.
You will crush her? Well, honey, that's not going to qualify you with our membership. If you're prepared to crush a woman, you can break up with her and
yes.
divorce her, but you cannot, no crushing. Why don't you give me a little bit on personality traits that you're looking for?
Yes. I want her to be blonde. I want her to have no history of retardation in family. If possible, she must have plow experience.
You're not going to find Americans with plow experience. Just to let you know, us American women, we don't have plow experience.
But not much, maybe 1 year or...
Honey, I have zero plow experience.
And she must have a good physique. And she must be tight, like a man's anus.
Okay, attractive.